round one, an international superbike sponsored by Wyatt Contractors. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing Biskerberg Gym Denmark, Jesper, Ibabao.
It's a big K1 international prestige fight. Three 3-minute rounds, and from Denmark's Bispebjerg gym is Jesper Ibabao. International action, one of our big two professional events to end the evening here at Cyclone 9. And we await the young man from Denmark. Jesper Ibabao, tall and lean at the weight.
And his opponent into the red corner, representing the unique gym in Kent and England,
And his opponent, a young man I've commentated on many times, Zeith Mon from the unique gym in Kent. Matt Sims, his coach there. And Zeith, on his day, is a force of nature. Incredible ability, incredible talent. Can hit you with a range of technique, just didn't know where it was coming from. Was off form last time out. I saw him in a very close bout, even off form. It was still very close, but he wasn't at his best last time, so I'm hoping that we'll see more of the Zeith Mon that I know. Here he comes. He'll be shorter and more muscled at the weight.
Rounds of international professional K1. Ibabao in the blue. Mon.
As you can see, Ibabao notably taller and leaner at the weight. Three 3-minute rounds of professional action. Ibabao leads with the long jab, then the round kick. Zeith circling him, throws the jab again, working his way into the opening moments of this bout. The man from Denmark looks for the right hand, right leg combo, then the left leg. Zeith, inside leg kick. Ibabao, Zeith comes in with the jab of his own, looks for the knee. We'll have to get in and out quickly against his taller opponent. Oh, beautiful right hand, and Ibabao wobbled there. Then the hook kick, and they go to ground. And it's probably just as well that the hook kick only just landed and they both went to ground. It could have been a count for Ibabao. Definitely got caught clean there, but the big right hand from Zeith Mon. Then that spinning hook kick. Big moments for the man from the UK in the opening round. As I said, it's just a shame they both went down, because that could have been a count and a 10-8 round. As it is, there was no count. But a big start for the red corner. And that's the explosive sort of technique that Zeith Mon is capable of. High hook, high roundhouse. Ibabao knows what he's up against now. Zeith steps in again, spins with the back fist, just misses. Inside leg kick, Ibabao. Throws the kick back, recovered well. Both kick at the same time, then doubled up by Ibabao. Oh, both go for the right. Zeith slips it, goes for the knee. They both go to canvas once more. Ibabao stalking, throws the right leg. Zeith just catches it. Side leg kick, Ibabao covered well. There's the dangerous left hook from Zeith. Looks for the uppercut, just misses again. Dangerous when he gets in close. Nice exchange here. It's a good opening round. Two quality campaigners. Uppercut, left round kick from Zeith. Spins with the kick, but just off balance. Slips that left hand of Ibabao. Zeith looking to get inside those long limbs. That's the key to victory for him here. The way he did with that hook early in the round. There you have it. One round down. Big, big start from Zeith Mon. Jesper Ibabao got better as the round went on. So, round two of three. Big round kick from Ibabao. Left and right, looking to back Zeith up. They get into the clinch. It's K1, they have to break instantly. Nice side kick from Zeith as Ibabao came in. Right hand, right leg from Zeith, left roundhouse. Into the clinch once more. It's a tough bout here. Heavy shots from both men. Oh, there's the high kick, and then the left hand from Zeith lands again cleanly. Ibabao takes it well. Stalking Zeith there, looks for the round kick. Zeith slips off that centre line. Steps away from the jab. Round kick high from Ibabao. Kicks low, doubles up, spinning back, this hits the shoulder from Zeith. Looks to spin with the hook kick. Stepping up the pace, it's a very even second round so far. Exchange of low kicks. Zeith chops low once more. Goes in quickly with that left hook. When he commits quickly and with conviction, Zeith. Throws the round kicks in and out. Cheap to keep him at range from Ibabao. Does the same again. Throws the round kick. Zeith circles in once more. Left and right, slips the knee, Zeith. Slips under the punches. Moving sweetly. Oh, took that knee to the midsection. Knee again from Ibabao. Now Zeith Mon was caught there, but he sold the fact that he wasn't hurt well. That was clean, and he just went for a split second, came straight back up. Clever disguise from Zeith, but I'm sure he was hurt by that solid knee. Looks for it again, Ibabao. Left hook from Zeith. What a good second round. Then the right hand recovered well. Left hook straight right from Zeith, but the knee's coming in strongly. Spinning back fist from Zeith, taking on the gloves again. We've had everything in this second round. Looks to jump in for his own knee. Slips under the right hand of Ibabao. Of his own, they go into the clinch again. Third and final round coming up. Two hard rounds. So third and final round. Everything still to fight for in this very closely contested bout. Left hook from Zeith. Ibabao comes forward. Ibabao. The round kick, then the jab. The round kick reply from Zeith. Right hand, right leg, Zeith as they go into the clinch. Ibabao pushes him clear. Nice left to the body from Zeith. Right to the body reply from Ibabao. This is close. Little left from Zeith as he comes in, looks for the uppercut. looks for the round kick. Ibabao with the push kick. Ibabao pushing forward again, doubles up the kick. Round kick reply from Zeith. Superman punch, left hand. Slips under the second combination, Ibabao. Good defensively. And again, Zeith this time slips, throws the knee. Ibabao throws the knee back. They go to canvas. Slips that jab again and comes in with the knees in. This is a very close bout indeed. Drops the axe onto the eye. See if they break cleanly. Double round kick, Ibabao. Well, they both had their moments in this bout. It's a tough one to call. Oh, beautiful right hand from Ibabao. Zeith, such a strong chin though, took it without flinching. Slips under the left hook of Zeith, spins, just misses with the back fist. They pick up the pace, they know it's near the end, they know it's tight as well. Both going for it now. Zeith just misses with that right hand. Ibabao pushing forward. Knee from Ibabao, the spinning back fist again that just misses a clean target from Zeith. Clinch, this is close to the end now. Steps forward with the left Zeith. Ibabao with the left round kick reply. Pushes forward with the teeth. Slips as he throws the high kick Zeith. And there you have it, three tough, tough rounds.
Three rounds of professional K1. Let's hear it for both these professional athletes in the ring.
It's a tough bout.
And they have taken us to a majority,
ooh, majority
decision.
Zeith seemed to think he's got this.
Is
it Ibabao though? Zeith's not happy. You can see the look on his face. But it was a very close contest.